Hi everyone, here we are going to discuss the conversion of kilogram per meter cube to gram per centimeter cube. Kilogram per meter cube is actually a fraction which can be written like this, that is kilogram divided by meter cube. So kilogram is in the numerator as meter is in the denominator. Now what do you mean by this? This means 1 kilogram by 1 meter cube that need to be converted into gram by centimeter cube. So to do this, what we have to do is we have to convert kilogram to gram as well as the meter cube to centimeter cube. To convert kilogram to gram, we can multiply the value in kilogram with 1000, because we know that 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. But when it comes to the meter cube, the values are in cubic meters, which means we have to multiply the meter cube with 10 lakh to get it converted into centimeter cube. Why is it 10 lakh? Why not it 100? We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 meters, sorry, 100 centimeters. Then why not it is 100? So let's check it out. Let's take an example. We have a cube here with sides 1 meter. So what is the volume of this cube? It's very simple. It is 1 into 1 into 1, that is 1 meter cube. Now when we take the volume of the same cube in a different unit, that is in centimeters, we know that the sides will be 100 centimeters each, and the volume will be 100 into 100 into 100, which means it will be 10 lakh centimeter cube. We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters, but 1 meter cube, when we convert it into centimeter cube, it will be 10 lakh centimeter cube. Therefore 1 meter cube is equal to 10 lakh centimeter cube. Moving back to the previous slide, now we can see to convert 1 meter cube into centimeter cube, we have to multiply that with 10 lakh centimeters. So we can write 1 kilogram by 1 meter cube is equal to 1 into 1000 gram, that is 1000 gram, divided by 1 into 10 lakh, that means 10 lakh centimeter cube. And when you cancel this out, or when we do this cancellation, we will get the answer as 0.001 gram per centimeter cube. So this is what is the answer for conversion of 1 kilogram per meter cube to gram per centimeter cube. Thank you.